Gross.
Song that my friend made. Stay for the shout out at the end of the video, please and thank you. I met her in a small town where the streets were paved with dirt. We fell in love so fast, but it all came crashing down. Love and hurt, they go hand in hand. One minute you're flying high, the next you're falling in the sand. Loving her, it's a dangerous dance, but I can't help falling in love again. She took my heart and ran, left me standing in the rain. I swore I'd never love again, but then she came back and I let her in. Loving her, they go.
Hi, do you love rock and roll? Secretly, want to be a rocker chick? I'm going to show you today how to look like a rocker chick. Very easy. You need some jeans, black t-shirt, or anything in black, and studs. She looks like a rocker chick. Classic rocker chick. You have to have ripped jeans. Rocker chicks are not foo-foo shishi. They're not going to have brand new. They're not going to have bedazzled. They're not going to have $200 to $300 jeans. Looks like you've had them forever because you're a rocker chick. You don't care, right? Let's go on down to her feet. Studs, right? Anything with studs. Her shoes, these are amazing because they're current, but yet they have the studs around her ankle. A little bit of bling. So you're taking the black rocker chick and giving it a little bit of more edge with her shoe. The edgy shoes. Let's go on. Of course you're gonna need black. Rocker chicks wear black. The rocker chick, chunky, chunky jewelry. Heavy, metals, leather again, leather and studs. Instant rocker chick, my leather gloves. Love it. I did put the color pink on her head as a bandana, tough, edgy.
Oh my God, you look like the 4th of July. Makes me want a hot dog real bad.
Okay. Here we go. Ginger, have a great life.
1, 2, 3. Oh, you blew it. You didn't go high enough. Down. You're done. You're done. She'll get washed away. Get down. She'll get washed away.
No.
Get down. No. She'll get washed away.
Just after lunch vibes.
Oh my God, this is nail glue.
Two tickets to the new Black Panther movie, please, for me and M'lady. We only need one. Ah, Mikasa. It appears your reputation precedes you. Well, then I suppose it's 2-for-1 on the hot dogs also.
How far could you fall? I could fall all the way to the start of the entire game. But we're not gonna do that. Only fall a little bit. Not falling too far. we started today. I mean, where we left off yesterday. Welcome. Today, we're gonna get further than we have been, than we are now. Yep, let's go. First time trying to get...
So, do you know what pegging is? No idea. Do you know what a strap-on is? No! Okay, do you... So, a strap-on is a resemblance of the male part that the woman doesn't have. Yeah. And
so
a pet...
So why do they have two different names?
Well, that, what you just said is fake versus real. Pegging is where the woman wears the strap-on.
Okay.
And the man takes the woman's position, usually.
He grows a vagina?
No. Goes in his back door.
Oh.
Yeah.
Is this good enough for you?
Okay. Yeah.
Got two pieces.
And hello. Is it Neela?
Neela.
Do you know that rumor that they told, like, the boomers, the old fucks?
What's that?
That furries want their own, like, personal litter box?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I can see the appeal. I mean, I just really want
to... I want to shit in it.
I want to shit in it.
I'm a little embarrassed right now. So I mentioned that there's that, like, guy that I'm, like Snapchatting or whatever now. And... So... I'm fine with, like, sexy snaps. Like, that's something that I do. Like, I don't mind it. But something that I started doing recently, and, like, really only to him, is... Usually it's top up. You know what? I decided to go bottom down this time. And it worked very well. But the thing is... So he sent me, like, you know, him finishing off the job. And I thought, you know what? I'll do the same. So I did. And I put the extra mile in. Like, I was, like, saying his name and everything. He hasn't opened it yet. And when he does... It's that time is done.
So I wake up in the morning at 4:45 and I went into work and I wanted to die and I scream at the top of my lungs.
Let's pretend that I'm your hooker that you're bringing.
You're my boyfriend?
Yeah, that I'm your hooker that you're bringing back to
the
old
hooker.
Age home. No, this is an old age home, so I don't live here. You live here.
So aren't I the hooker?
No, I'm the hooker.
Me? Obsessed with you? Yes. Yes, I am, bitch.
If I motorcycle down the streets, what politicians is selling like strippers to me? They say what I was hearing.
Ooh, baby, you want me? Ooh, baby, you want me?
Okay, so, hey, we're all best friends. All want to go to Indiana. They just found out they got in.
Woo!
So I'm the last one to check. So they came here so you can open it with me.
We're feeling good.
We got there! I'm actually gonna cry, but
okay.
Okay, so let me just put in my passcode. Okay. Okay.
Right here. You click this.
Okay.
Okay, yeah.
Oh yeah.
And then
good luck.
Okay. Dear Shannon Lowell, thank you for your interest in Indiana. After careful consideration of your offer, I'm sorry to inform you.
shoes.
Girl, dry it in your room.
It's okay. Just dry it in your room.
Ha 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 ha!